Well, I guess I get to graduate college. Got a fun little thing. There's a lot of people here. Too many people. You wanna be on the vlog? Katie, look who I'm sitting next to. Look who I'm sitting next to. Some music, SFA people. I don't know what this means. Cum laude, but I graduated with honors?
The lowest honors.
Yeah. Nice. This is vloggable. This is pretty good. Look at all these people. Now we're on the stage, and I feel like I'm gonna get in trouble.
I can't get a recording of it. But just imagine me doing this. Just like that.
Got one of these bad boys. I don't know, are we gonna throw the hats up in the air? Well, that guy threw his up in the air. I'm gonna throw mine in the air. Yeah. Okay, it's like midday, just got done. My family, they're all taking me to lunch. I'm gonna wear this in public, I don't care. Yay, graduate, and it matters. I just did my last church service, so I kind of figured it'd be good to vlog it. You got anything to say to the vlog? Just say to the vlog, Eric. You love me? Wow, he loves me. Ah! Eric, you got anything to say to the vlog?
I don't know. Dude, Europe. We're going to Europe.
There he is, Aaron Fish, taking me to the airport because he's awesome. He knows I'm vlogging.
We're going to Europe.
Yes,
you got anything to say to the vlog, Aaron? Hello. We're going to vlog. You're going to Europe.
Logan, please get in the car.
How high is this going to... Oh, my God. This is going to look so good, dude.
We got our things.
We got them. Dr. Murphy, do you want to be on the vlog?
Sure.
Say hey to the internet, Dr. Murphy. It's a video.
Hey.
That's it.
Hey.
I got Doc on the vlog. No, it's like, you've seen the vlog, right?
Yeah.
I was trying to like show off the tickets. I don't know if people are gonna like trip for me vlogging in like a, so like we're not gonna like. You got anything to say to the vlog?
We're in security right now. People have been kind of rude, but other than that, it's been
so rude. We're going.
Yay. Oh.
Huh?
Oh my gosh.
Aaron, we're not in Kansas anymore. I don't think we ever were in Kansas, but if we thought we were, we're not.
We're in London.
This is a significantly obnoxious selfie stick, and it kind of gives me life. I don't care. Look at this. Look how beautiful this is. I feel like it's gonna twang someone. Oh my God! Of course, I was gonna vlog, Jason. I just had to figure it out. Bro, we're in Italy. Aaron,
we're not in America.
We're not here. Where are we?
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, we're taking pictures for real, for real. Ciao. There it is. The man, the myth, the legend. What is it called again? Michelangelo?
Wow, my first stamp on my passport. Let's go.
Have difference of bus drivers and buses.
That's vloggable. So, we're in this big old, what is this called again? Well, it's a square, but like.
Something about a valley.
Please tell me that you like it.
Yes, it's beautiful. It's our tour guide. Incredible. Aaron's mad at me because I've been annoying him this whole time.
Like, look at this thing right there. Look at this big old, oh, that's Doc.
It literally looks exactly how you think it would look in person. Yeah, that's cool. I don't know, that's it. We're just like exploring right now. We're trying to find food, but everything just kind of looks like we're in Italy, bro. We're in Europe right now. Whoa, whoa. Frankie, can you not get hit by a car right now?
It wasn't me, it was Aaron.
Aaron, where you going, man? What is this building? What is this building? What is this? Ah! Whoa! This smells earthy. Well, that's cool. Whoa. Whoa, pal. We're in a different like area right now. We're like in another little square thing.
When I tell you this is two football fields long, I'm not lying.
Look at the roof. Yes. Also, look at this cool espresso machine. It's kind of confusing.
24 hours later, Christian's showing up.
You got something to say to the vlog 24 hours late?
No, up for 2 hours. 30 minutes before the next plane. Like, wheels hit the ground 30 minutes they were taking off.
And you still missed the plane.
Well, of course I did. I need to show you a map of that airport. It is huge.
I'm on a boat.
Look at this big old statue.
Kind of large.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's what she said.
I don't think I can convey how cool this place is. Like, this doesn't even make any sense. All right, I'm going out. I'll just get agglomerated over here, but doing like a...
David, your umbrella's inside.
Tour with our earpieces in. Yeah, that makes sense, David. Yeah, just keep it like that. I think this is a church.
This is part of the tour?
Yeah, she's been. All
right, well, what's it called? Tell me what it's called. Tell me what.
It's literally Italian. I don't know. Like,
you're Italian.
What is this? This doesn't even make sense. Oh my God, Frankie, look at this thing. I'm gonna go over there and like.
Oh, this is pointless. It's not gonna work.
All right, I don't think I can vlog this part, so.
What?
What?
There's more.
That was crazy.
Even the floors are dope. What is that? What is that?
Oh, there's so many.
What? This is a whole new place. What are you doing?
No idea where we are. Don't know if that's gonna make the vlog, but we got to sing in this space. It was legitimately probably the coolest thing ever. I'm on a bridge. I got a cool bracelet. It shines. It was 35 euros.
We're not allowed to video.
We're back in Padua now.
I'm so cold.
And we're like walking around. I think this is a shopping district. It looks like it. And it's been raining nonstop. And my outfit is two different colors. Because I'm the only person here that didn't bring a umbrella. And that's not my fault, Christian. It's not my fault that I didn't pack an umbrella. You wanna know why? Because I forgot. I don't know what this is, but it's a ball. It looks like a... I have now come to the information that this is the University of Padova. Padova.
Padova.
Padova.
Padova.
Italiano, Padova.
All right. Pardon. So right now we're in the school that Galileo went to. I'm not allowed to video Galileo's desk, but that's where we are.
Look at this.
I'm really feeling like I connect to this. Yeah.
7:45 in the morning. I guess it's day 3 because travel days, I guess, can count as a day for the day or the trip. We're going to Padova again, I think, to have some more exploration, and we're actually doing a concert. So that'll be fun. We'll see.
I have a better umbrella now. Actually, I just have an umbrella.
You got anything to say to the vlog, DJ?
Why bother?
Look at the size of that dome. There's 3 of them. I think this is where we're singing because we're walking into it.
Look at that thing. I don't know what kind of tree it is, but it must be Italian.
I can't even like express how large this place is.
Like it goes up, I don't know, that looks like to be a good 300 feet.
And it looks like
I think maybe more.
Do you think more?
I don't know, more.
All right, we just
oh,
got...
Here
just
comes
got,
the rain.
Oh God, my umbrella isn't good. Uh-oh. Oh crap. All right, so we're leaving the church, or the chapel, question mark?
Same word.
The what? Basilica. And now we're like walking. Turns out the friar who we were talking to most of the time.
You just poked me with your umbrella.
He was a teacher for 30 years.
This doesn't even make any sense. So you know how you have some memes on the internet that look like Jesus, and one of them is like Jesus making a face, and it's like that whole like, is he judging you, is he not? That's it right there. But like the real one. 2,000 year old teeth. Definitely still. His tongue is here too? Where? And then apparently that's his tongue, and then that's his vocal cords. What?
Snacks, bevies, Italian pastries. Everybody's drinking wine.
But Natalie wanted us to sing while we're drinking. Hell yeah. I don't know where we are, but we're definitely not in, we're not in Padova anymore. Christian, where do you think we are? Where do you think we are, Christian? Because he had his camera in your face, I'll put mine in yours.
We're in Italy.
No, like, what part
you,
of Italy?
How about you,
you want to go on my YouTube channel?
There's even more mountains.
Look at that. And then Cameron's forehead. Cameron's little lower forehead there.
Oh, there's like water.
This is so aesthetic for no reason.
This feels like a green screen.
I feel like, yeah, we're like sitting in a green room right now, and it just looks like
it's a soundstage. Yeah, we imported these photos from JPEG.
All right, if they're not gonna get in the background.
Is it you have something to say to the vlog, Monica?
We have Madame Butterfly.
Like when my grandma makes like
yeah. And then Giacomo
Puccini.
Right there. That's Puccini.
Not that
right there.
One, but that one.
That's Aaron. That's Frankie. Aaron, that's Puccini. Right there.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Your first real tortellini in Italy.
Describe it.
It's so magical.
Use descriptive words.
I feel like magical. Can't describe it. I'm so sorry.
Give me some.
One of the many examples of why we don't understand Italia, because we're like, oh, look at these small little alleyways of like buildings and stuff, and then you go in one place and it's like, oh, a whole entire like massive unit of a religious building. Oh no, we're all here. Another one.
There was a library with stained glass in the ceiling. Where am I?
Look at this. That doesn't even look real.
Another one.
Wow.
Honey, where's my super suit?
All right, I think it's day 6.
What is today?
What's the day?
What day is it?
May 12th, but like on the trip, where, day 6? Where are we? Where are we? We're in Florence.
We're about to go sing a part of a mass.
Don't bump into me.
We don't really know what we're singing, but it's probably going to be the same stuff that we sang last time.
Probably the exact same. Definitely the same. We'll see what happens.
We also didn't do the wine tasting, kind of just drank it.
I tasted some wines.
No, but like for the vlog. We didn't like give reviews.
I chugged some wine.
My intention was to never taste. It was to drink my entire thing.
Prosecco, Cabernet, Moscato. What was the one you got, Christian?
What did I get, Harrison?
Rosado.
Rosado.
Shout out Sarah Rosado. Okay, this is cool though. Watch this. We're like walking down this street by the Academia. And look at this. Wow, they're just paintings on the ground in the street, shops left and right. Oh my God, there's no more over there? Okay, there was like 7 down there. Hey guys. Maybe you'll think I have food. There's no food here, but oh my God. And then, what is that? What is in there?
This is some cool architecture too. That's trippy. Look at how far it goes back. Get a good 0.5 of this. Oh, that's dope. Look at this place. What? Are you serious?
Oink, oink. And Ansley's doing the same. Go, Ansley. Do the... She made it. I did the same thing and it didn't work.
Guess my luck is bad.
Look at this thing, man. It's 153 meters high. Definitely got lost earlier, but glad that I'm... Oh! Ear up! I can't believe that guy ran into me earlier. He like hit me really hard and hit me with the meanest grimace I've ever seen. Oh, that's cool. He is a baritone. In the shop.
I think we're by a big church. I think we're gonna sing in a couple minutes at a mass. So now we're all kind of just standing here.
Anything fun to say to the vlog, Eric?
I was gonna say, actually, I think Logan is wrong. I think that we're going to tour the Academia and then we're gonna go sing at the church.
So happy to be proven wrong. Thank you.
Well, that's cool.
Box Stroud of various. Look at this. Look at these cellos. 1696. That's an instrument.
Y'all ever seen a hurdy-gurdy before? Because I've not.
Hey, look at this. This is like the epitome of European art, I guess. There it is. There it is. The man, the myth, the legend. What is it called again? Michelangelo? He looks like he lifts.
There's so much art.
All right.
King.
What is this place? What the heck? He was real. He was a real person. And he's right here.
Who's that person, I wonder? I just got told we're gonna sing at the Vatican in a couple days.
I just want you to know that you guys were a great cause. You were absolutely delicious. I don't think there will ever be another vegetable to compare to the satisfaction that you have.
And yet he didn't eat his vegetables. Wait. That's like pork fat, then that's the filet. We also got steak, but we're like 25 minutes in of waiting, so
and it was $80.
Well, that wasn't a mistake, but damn, I didn't think it looked like that.
Phone's on like 6%, but yeah.
Okay, this is a much better representation of what the hell we're getting ourselves into. What? Bro, there's no way. Christian, will you video me on the vlog so that it looks like I'm like,
yes, hello vlog.
Look at him.
My hand's so shaky. Look at that. Now look at him. Now look at that. Now look at him.
Look, it's a tower. There's a big old, look, look to the left. Show the whole. Oh, that works too.
Scoot back a little bit
longer. It's gonna fall. Look at all this land. We're gonna go drink a lot of wine. Wine.
Between these, the two stainless steel units, we have some rails, and along the rails, the press collects the skins and seeds.
That's cool. This is all their land to make this wine. Okay, now we're on top of a mountain. Gonna go eat lunch at a castle.
This trip has been way too much.
Yeah, this is ridiculous.
I think it's worth vlogging to get the taste perspectives of this wine. So this is the white wine.
Dude.
That doesn't even taste like wine. That just tastes like a really nice grape juice. That also smells really strong. You're lying. Dude, what is this place?
Look at this. And cheese. Oh, and... Oh. Okay. And...
That was probably like 2 by 3 feet. We just, oh, thank God it's over. We made it to the hotel.
Hold on, I gotta walk over there.
So we got the bed here.
Finally got the hotel.
You know, kind of, oh, there's a bathroom. Oh, this is a good bathroom. Oh, this is like way better than the, okay, that doesn't look like a normal shower.
Oh, we can't all fit.
What?
Inmates.
And then, let's see what we got. Let's see the, here's the view.
Look at the view.
Just some shrubbery. Everybody else has like, you know.
We haven't gotten a view the entire trip, and it's really made us all mad because we want a view so badly.
We had a wall last time.
Everybody's getting like spits of like Scott. Wall. Now we just have leafy view and then some trash. Rome is so beautiful. Is this air conditioning?
Hey, Macumba baby. Hey, Macumba baby. Hey, Macumba.
So, these are cool. Look at that. Ah, damn it, there's a truck in the way. This big old
I guess, Roman buildings.
So to start, we're like downtown and we have free time to like go shopping. So I think I'm gonna buy a ring in Rome so that there's an alliteration there. Dude, I mean, that's just all you need to see on the vlog, I guess. It's a Roman obelisk and they're just sword fighting with umbrellas.
It's crazy how these are the Spanish Steps and
they're real. This is indeed a real place with a cool boat fountain thing. Boat fountain.
Look at that. We're gonna go in it.
Don't worry about my disgusting freaking hand with the bumps and stuff, but I finally got a ring in Rome. So now we got a cool ring.
Wow. So now we're in Vatican City.
There's so many people. Look at this. I'm not gonna be able to get any pictures of the Sistine Chapel, but just imagine all this, but paintings.
What?
Look at this. Apollo. This doesn't look real, man. The Hall of the Geographic Maps. It's like 350 feet long for this gallery. Apparently all the maps are like picture point accurate, but they're 500 years old. So how did they do it? Got anything to say to the vlog? This is in here.
Well, that was trippy.
Okay, now we're entering St. Peter's Square. Let's see what...
What? There's so much more to the building.
This doesn't look real, bro. It's so tall.
The holy door.
Let's just get a quick little panoramic here. What the hell is this place?
Art, statues. Oh, there's the first Michelangelo painting.
Statue, I meant to say statue.
This doesn't even look real, man.
And yet, here I am in this room.
Everybody's like,
everybody's over there.
I'm going this direction.
Got a mummified body in there.
Probably of a pope.
It's
so interesting that they're just singing. I love that. We're gonna sing here in a few.
Okay, but I found out what this is. This is the tomb of Saint Peter, which was the first pope.
But we can't really see down there.
Well, this is pretty cool. We're about to sing.
I couldn't do much. But look at this. Look at this. Oh, we're taking pictures for real, for real.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye, St. Peter's.
We just sing God.
Can you all hit everything?
I guess St. Peter's. I guess I was wrong.
Got any words of a reaction from that experience?
Absolutely amazing experience.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
And no words.
I'm hungry.
There's one of the Swedish guards.
Apparently they're fluent in 5 languages. One of them can't walk away, but one of them can talk to us. But I'm not gonna talk to him.
It's real. It's a real place. The holes are a lot bigger than I thought they were gonna be. Hell yeah.
This is the Arch of Constantine and the Colosseum and the original hill that Rome was, I guess, founded on. Didn't know that's how that happened. I don't even have anything that's cool to say. It's just like, wow, this is a Colosseum. Here's the center of Rome over 2,000 years ago, and then, whoa. We're going on a city tour now, so goodbye, Colosseum. See you later. Look at this thing, bro.
I don't know.
It's the size of a building. I don't know. There's a lot, it's a lot larger than you think it is. It's like a good like 3,000 people here right now. Are you gonna throw your, oh, she's gonna.
Thank you, Fortuna.
Fortuna? Okay, we're about to have European McDonald's. I got a chicken wrap. The fries look the same, but they hold me on the fries. These little, I guess, bagel bites. I'm eating one of these first. Look at that. It's like a super bougie pizza bite. That's it. Everything else is normal. That's cool. I'm thinking we're gonna go to it.
Yep. I was right. We're going towards it.
Another church. Big Roman temples. It's a Roman cat.
What? What? Why are you making fun of me?
No. You have nothing to say. They're cats.
I wonder if you can see a cat.
I'm gonna drop my phone.
Julius Caesar was killed right there.
And now, the Pantheon!
Whoa!
Whoa! Wow.
Ain't that good news? I'm gonna lay down this world, gonna shoulder up on my cross, take it home to my Jesus. Ain't that good news?
Good news.
I got a harp up in the kingdom, ain't that good news?
Ain't that good news?
I got a harp up in the kingdom, ain't that good news?
I'm gonna lay down this world for my Lord, gonna take it home to my Jesus. Ain't that good news?
Good news.
I'm gonna robe up in the kingdom, ain't that good news?
Good news.
Good news, good news, ain't that good news?
Good news,
good news, ain't that good news? Ain't that good news? I'm gonna lay down this world, gonna shoulder up my cross, take it home to my Jesus. Ain't that good, good news?
Good news,
good news, good news, good news, my Lord.
There are literally like a solid 1,000 people here right now.
Goodbye, Pantheon. There's way too many people here.
I don't know about that one though.
All right, now.
Same existence as
now we're on a bridge.
What?
I'm two beers and a glass of wine.
Throw your phone off the bridge right now.
I really don't think I want
to
do it.
I thought you were about to do it.
I don't know what this building is, but it looks official.
Corte di Cassazione. Cassazione. Cassazione.
Cassazione!
The Tiber River!
The what river?
The Tiber. Tiberus?
Tiberus?
Tiber? I don't know. How do you say
Di
it?
Tiberis Riveria!
Well, that was an accident. I didn't know that was what it was gonna be. I didn't know this was what it was gonna look like, but. Alright, Beth, not my fork. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's like crispy on that. Oh, wow. It's over. We're, finally, we're all going.
Dinosaur, they speak English.
Let's go. That's truth. I feel like if I could describe this whole trip in one word, it would be perspective, because it has now allowed me to understand what hell of a different lifestyle Europeans live, which is not a negative. Certainly not a negative, because I felt like the food was cleaner, the air was nicer, the people were more understanding. The driving habits of these people, though, are definitely questionable. And
We're now about to go and fly for 14 hours. And yet the beauty of the vlog is you won't see that at all. You won't see my pain or our pain of flying through an airport internationally for a extended periodological amount of time. All right, and cut, we're in America. All right, 12 hours later, we're now in Houston, and we're about to go back to NAC. My beard's a little bit longer now that I'm looking at it. I look like a grandpa.